good, everybody? So we do have Buhan EZA details, and also we do have Kid Goku announced for Global Dokkan Battle. First off, I want to go ahead and say is before we get into the Buhan EZA details and stuff like that, Kid Goku, y'all know how I feel about him on Global Dokkan Battle. Literally, even on JP Dokkan Battle, his category is good. It deserves at least a multi if you have it. If you don't, then don't worry about it, but he does deserve a multi if you do have the stones to go for, because his category is very good and is pretty much made up of a lot of free-to-play LRs, which is still good. So, Buhan, EZA, this man is a monster. Low-key, like, this man is a monster. I mean, you get attack and defense. So attack is 17%, defense is 10%, and then he's healing you for 10k HP per orb that you get, plus 15% HP healing when defeating an enemy. So once you defeat an enemy, you get 15% of your HP back again. So in all seriousness, you're just getting healed throughout the whole damn fight by Buhan, literally. And it's, I think his leader skill is going to be plus 4 key HP attack and defense 100%. So again, this man is literally crazy. People are already doing stuff down here, as you can literally see, well, over there, that they're talking about him with 5 orbs already, 85%, and adding EZA stats and stuff like this. Man is literally crazy stupid good, and his stats are probably going to be even better. I would say he's only maybe going to get like a 2000 or so increase on HP and attack, but either way, with that 2000 increase and then you pretty much multiplier and all that stuff with everything else, and I think he's his super attack now, if I'm not mistaken, I think Vice Shout, instead of lowering attack and defense, it greatly lowers attack and defense now. So yeah, he's going to be really, 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 really good in Super Battle Road as well, because he's going to be able to tank, he's going to be able to heal you a lot, and also he's going to be able to do a lot of damage. And plus, if you link him up with Kid Buu, if you have Kid Buu, yeah, he's great, and he's also even good anyway, because he does have shock and speed, so he gives himself 2 key, which, I mean, I don't think at that point you're really going to need it all that much, but it is helpful, because, again, this man is really, really, really good. Now, the other thing that we pretty much know after this one is that how they've done it so far with having tech and then having, you know, everybody else have their EZAs and then EZA in the, you know, the just 100% lead. So, like, for instance, this Vegeta, I feel like this Vegeta is probably going to get some glory back again on his name. And he's probably gonna have some decent stats. They may give him a little bit more of a decent stat, because I don't think no one's really using this Vegeta all that much in the first place now. So yeah, especially when the Evolve Vegeta came out. So yeah, so I'm pretty sure he's probably gonna get immense damage, but immense damage and raise attack for 3 turns. I'm pretty sure he's probably gonna either be a raised attack for 5 turns, or it's gonna be greatly raised his attack for 3 turns, or something like either one of those two. They can extend a turn for 2 turns, or they can just go ahead and be like greatly lowers and add a little bit more percentage on his super attack. His passive, he doesn't have any defense. So in all seriousness, I could just see Bandai Akashi giving him defense, maybe like attack and attack and defense is 100%, or attack is maybe like 120%, defense is like 50 or 70%, or, you know, something along the lines of that. And then extreme class enemies, attack and defense minus 25% or 30%. I don't see it going higher than 30%, just for the fact that if they're going to give him defense and all this stuff, they don't want to make him too good. Let's just say that they want to make him good, but they don't want to make him too good to where everyone's like, I don't even want Evolve Vegeta. So that's pretty much how that's going to be. We all know the orders of pretty much everything else as well. Let me just come over to list again, because we have tech already out the way, and now we're on intelligence. So I'm going to assume that obviously they're saving AGO for last, because that's Kaioken, Goku, and also Super Vegito, which are going to be the two big things that everyone really wants to get EZAs and stuff. So they're going to be last, but I think it's probably going to go physical and then STR, and then they'll have AGL be last. So I'm kind of interested to see what they're going to do with everyone else. But I'm interested to see what they're going to do with this guy, because this Vegeta needs to get some glory. I mean, he has a really good super attack, especially for the old super attacks. He has a really good super attack. And honestly, when he first came out, everyone's pretty much going crazy for him because he was really, really good. And now it's kind of sucks to see him just, you know, collecting dust. But Buhan has came up, boy. I'm telling you right now, like, I don't even think I have him on JP. I don't think. I may have him on JP, but if I don't, or if I do and I don't have him awakened, I'm gonna go ahead and go back in and awaken him really quick, and maybe I have some dupes or something like that. I don't know, but I'm definitely need to go ahead and go back and awaken him and literally get him ready for his EZA, because man, he's probably gonna be weak to, I would say, Batara or just fusion in general, but maybe Batara. He might just be weak to Batara. So if that's the case, then I'm set for that. I already got Batara team and everything. I'm good to go on that one, baby. But if you guys did enjoy the video, you already know what to do. Be sure to strafe that like button, subscribe, and turn on notifications where you get notified when we go live and put in more videos. And also let me know in the comment section below what you guys think of Buhan, if you think this man is a monster, and if you think Vegeta is going to be a monster after his EZA as well. And I'm out, guys. Peace.